everybody loves these things because it's a beautiful woman and she's feeling great and you can see that. But that very energy is dangerous for women to do in the real world. And that's what we gotta solve. Like, what would women do if they were safe? They would spread a lot more love than they do, because that's just fun. They like that. But you can't smile at some stranger. That's a suicidal move right there as a woman. You're gonna get hit on every single day from the time you're 12 until you're 60. One of the side effects for men is that women are very withdrawn in the way they express themselves. So you cannot give love like you would want to. So that means we're all starving for it. I think that this whole, like, we've linked everything to sex. Every type of action has some kind of, well, is this end in sex or not? That's the only way to get affection is through sex. Well, that's just a recipe for disaster. That there's a real balance in the world that's much more equalized. And I hope we end up in a place where there's plenty of love for everybody. And you don't need to get it from your partner and only your partner. It's life, it's just life.